Alright, so you are wondering how much does it cost to live here in Detroit Metro, Michigan? Well, this video will be all about the cost of living right here in Detroit Metro, so stay tuned! Hi, my name is Natalia and I'm a local realtor here in Detroit Metro. And this video is going to be about the cost of living here in Detroit Metro, like house renting or buying, groceries, utilities, transportation. Make sure you click that subscribe button. We do a ton of videos about Detroit Metro, Michigan. What it's like to live here, best neighborhoods, lots of really cool stuff, and I am going to continue doing it, so you want to make sure to click subscribe button and little bell that you get notified about my new videos. So let's talk about housing prices here in Detroit Metro. It is such a diverse area and home prices vary depending where they are located geographically. In downtown Detroit, you can buy a house for approximately $30,000, but it will not be in a livable condition. There are areas in downtown that are very desirable, for example, Indian Village or West Village. Home prices out there could be anywhere around $800,000. If you go to suburbs of Detroit, you can get a house for around $250,000, $300,000. There are a lot of lakes in Michigan. If you enjoy lake living, you can buy a house for $300,000 and up to a couple millions. It all depends what area are you going to look at. There are around 358 lakes just in Oakland County. The median income here is about $54,000, but we are talking about the whole Michigan. The average property tax amount is around $4,000 a year. Again, it depends on the size of the house and area where it's located. If you are interested in a certain area, leave me a message below and I will give you information exactly about this area. Alright, so we talk about owning a house. What about renting? Renting prices are decent here. Again, it all depends on the area you're going to rent. A lot of rental prices are higher than buying, but you can rent a 2-3 bedroom house for about $1,200 to $1,500 a month. Some areas are more expensive than others. So we talked about getting you a home, whether you're gonna buy it or rent it. Let's talk about the average monthly costs for all the utilities. Right now, if you average everything out, it's going to cost you around $200, $250, and that's your water, sewer, trash removal, gas, and electrical. If you want internet, it's going to cost you about $85 a month, depending on what kind of speed you choose, and maybe package with TV. It's a little bit higher than the national average. So if you are living in your house, you are paying your month bills now, how do you get to work? Fast, reliable mass transit is practically non-existent in Detroit metro area, so you definitely need a car. Bus routes are very limited and go only to a certain area. Downtown Detroit, you have scooter rentals, people mover, you can rent a bike there too. The gas prices are average about $3 per gallon right now. I live in the north side of Metro Detroit and the price of gas right now as of March 12, 2020 is $2.85. If you're watching it later, drop me a message down below and I will let you know the exact price gas at the moment. We talked about cost of housing and transportation here in Metro Detroit, but how much does it cost you to eat here? The average bill at a very good restaurant for a couple will be around $60 without alcohol. Average price for lunch will be around $10-$12 a meal. We have a variety of restaurants here, influenced by different cultures. Detroit is famous for its microbreweries, so it will cost you a bit extra for a beer, right about $6 for a pint depending on the restaurant. There are about 130 breweries here in Michigan. About 15 of them are downtown Detroit. If you are going to make meals at home, you will be going grocery shopping. Fruit and vegetable prices depend on the season. There are a lot of vegetable stands around the state with fresh produce during the season, and prices are very decent. There are also several markets around the area. The most famous and oldest one is Eastern Market. It's downtown Detroit, and you can get pretty much anything there. There are also a couple of restaurants. The one that I like is Vivio's Food and Spirits. They are famous for their Bloody Marys and amazing burgers. When you are buying groceries in Detroit, Michigan, there is no sales tax on them. You pay what you see, but you pay 6% on other items, including alcohol. So we talked about cost of living in Detroit. I have looked up the top expensive cities to live in the United States, and Detroit actually ranks number 69. So it's really affordable to live here in Detroit Metro. I really wanted to give you an understanding of Detroit Metro, because if you think of moving here, you think of downtown. There are so many suburbs in here that people live in and they drive to work to downtown or other parts of the city. I personally live in suburbs, which is called White Lake, and it takes me about 45 minutes to drive to downtown Detroit. Let's look at the map of those suburbs. And like I said, I am a local real estate agent here, and if you have any questions and you are thinking about moving to Detroit Metro or your job has to move here, give us a call. Reach out to us anytime. I would love to help you out. Answer any questions you have. Define your ideal place to live. Do you want to live close to your work, or would you like to live in a more peaceful environment? I am here to help you determine your wants and needs. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Please comment down below if you have ever been to Detroit, if you agree or disagree. I would love to hear from you, and I will answer any questions you have. Make sure you like, comment, and click that subscribe button. I'm making a lot of videos about this area, things to do here in Detroit Metro and suburbs, and I plan to continue on doing so. See you next time. Natalia with OMG Realty. When you do what you love, people love what you do.